I lean towards letting people do their own thing. If I see a person who is blind at a traffic light or in a cafe. But after listening to Deb, our guide, she really encourages that you do just check if you're at a traffic light. And I would normally not do that, so now I will.
In everyday life, I need to slow down and be more willing to offer a helping hand. And I've actually learnt now from the guide how I can better help people with vision impairment, which is spectacular.
When people stand on the train line indicators that actually help them to determine where the end of the platform is and where the direction changes, particularly when you think about 9 to 5 peak hour traffic, everybody's standing everywhere, I think I would make a conscious effort in future to clear that space if I saw somebody that was looking for guidance.
Well, I've learned that the city or any environment needs to consciously accommodate blind people and vision impaired people. And Rory assured us that Melbourne isn't doing too badly, but for me, it would have to do a lot better. Good planning, I'm sure, on the part of the city is a very important part of this.
If you're on public transport, for instance, a simple gesture by tapping the seat next to you is actually going to help someone to tell them that there's a seat next to you rather than sitting there in silence.
But now I have so much more of an understanding of what they go through every day, and I'll be a lot more lenient and be probably offer my hand in help more than I would have beforehand.
We have friends that are fully sighted and they moan and they'll complain and they whinge about such meaningless, superficial things. And I think people that are visually impaired or blind, the challenges that they face on a daily basis is just remarkable.
We were aliens in the room that we were just all led through. Those that are vision impaired aren't life impaired. There's another quality of life that they can have that we don't experience, and we can experience something that they may not be able to do, but it doesn't make it worse or better.
Just different.
It's just different.